Today is a very important day for us. We didn't tell you why we are coming here. And I don't know if I should say this or not, if I'm allowed to say this or not. But yeah, we'll let you know what's going on. If everything goes well, this will be like very huge deal for us. Let's see what happens, man. We are very nervous right now. Hope for the best. Yeah. Got those H&M shirt and all.
A few inches later.
So we finally got the permission to shoot at this place. But there's...
What? I'm out, man.
So we finally got the permission to shoot at this place for our new video, which will be out on Techers. But there's a slight problem. We are not allowed to disclose which place is this. So even if you know which place is this, don't comment down below or don't tell anyone. We are so happy right now. We can't tell you guys. What about you?
Best job of my life.
Best job of your life?
Yep.
We'll see you later. So we are finally here for the shoot of our new video, and he's the goalkeeper for today, Keval Patel. And this small guy you see here, he's the cameraman for today. Fawad is over, right over there, and with him Hari is there. He's the second cameraman for today. Hi, yeah, thank you. So as you can see, this is the place where we are going to shoot on this goalpost. We are using all this for shooting. This is a noise play action camera. We are using this. We are also using one Google Pixel, and also this guy has a DSLR. This is the first time, by the way, that we are using DSLR to shoot our video for Techers. Let's see how it goes. So here come the balls.
Yeah, the balls.
So this is our full team who is going to help us with the shoot of our video.
Sagar,
Hari,
Patel, Keval,
We are finally done with all the preparations for the shoot. Keval is in the goal. Fawad and me are going to take some shots at him as of now to just warm things up. And here's the camera guy, two camera guys, Hari and Sagar. That's the gay for today. Come, let's go there. Also the action camera. He's wearing the India's jersey.
Chetri.
We are giving this away. There's a giveaway contest on our channel.
Not so one, two.
Two, yeah, we are not giving one but two jerseys, India's jerseys, with Sunil Chetri's name on the back. So just go and subscribe to our channel, Techers. The link is in the description, and you will get to know how to win the jersey. So we'll start the shoot, and you guys can till then watch the behind the scenes of this shoot. Halfway done of the shoot, and right now the time is
3:49.
It's 3:49. We started to shoot at like 1:30. It's been 2 or 3 hours, but we are going strong. And yes,
what? Yeah. Wahan se na?
And this is Fawad's cousin Deckers. Brother. What do you have to say? What do you have to say about my vlogging?
You are doing awesome work, man. Just do it.
Thank you. copy hai copy rahega
12 seconds later
dekh na copy leke So how was your day? Very tiring, right? So we are almost done with the 80% of the shoot. 20% is still remaining, but the problem is that we ran out of battery of our DSLR, and we also don't have the charger over here, and it also takes lots of time to charge. So what we have decided is we'll again come tomorrow and complete the rest of the video. So yes, now we'll just leave from here. That's it. Nice clouds, by the way. Time lapse in 3, 2, 1. So just, I know I look tired because I just came from the shoot which we had right now, and we have faced a really big problem. And to sum up that problem, I can just say that we messed up very badly, and I'll tell you guys what happened. So the thing is that this was the first time that we used a DSLR to shoot the video for Techers. This is the Canon 700D that we used for the shoot. But the thing is that we messed up very badly. We forgot to change the setting on this. I'll show you this. So right now the setting on this is 640 and 25 FPS, but we wanted 19, 20, 25 FPS. Yeah, this was the video quality we wanted to shoot on, but like an idiot, we just forgot to change the setting, and at the end of the day, the video quality was not that great. I just came home and I thought of editing the video. I just transferred all the files which were in here into my laptop, and when I clicked on the first file to play the video, it was like very bad quality. So we messed up. So the 4 hours of shoot which we had right now is a total waste of time. And tomorrow again we have to go for the same shoot, same routine, same drills again and again, to get the perfect shots and mostly a good quality HD video. We can't deliver anything to the audience. It's okay, we all make mistakes, and yeah, this time we messed up, but we'll keep this in mind from now onwards. You learn from your mistakes. Yeah. So right now we are heading to practice at our usual spot, and I want to show you guys something. So we just received this parcel from Indian Football Hub for me and Fawad, and we'll just show you what's inside this once we reach to our venue. Let's go. So we finally reached. It's time to practice. It's very sunny, as you can see. And by the way, now we'll show you what we have received from the Indian Football Hub. Very excited to open this. No, I'm not opening this. Indian Football Hub. The first time that someone has given us something for what we do. So thanks a lot, Indian Football Hub. I'll provide their website link in the description. Go and check if you want to buy some jerseys or not.
Go ahead, guys.
This is my first time that I'm unboxing, unwrapping something that someone has sent me. It's basically for... Oh my god, I can see it. This is awesome, dude. Look at this.
Shit.
So one is for me and one is for Fawad. ठीक है
डीम
दिस इज लव So as soon as we started practicing and warming up for the shoot, it started raining. What do you have to say about this?
Bad luck.
Bad luck. Excitement level 100 to 0 in real quick. So the rain has finally stopped and we are about to start the shoot. First I'll click Fawad's pictures and then he'll click mine. Huh? First you'll click. First he'll click then I'll click. Till then you can watch the time lapse of the clouds. So it's the next day currently and it's raining right now and as I guys told you that we messed up yesterday when we went to the shoot. We recorded something but it was very low quality, so right now we are again going to the same ground to record our video. And where are these people, man? Yeah, so we are going on that ground to record the video and yes, we'll catch you there once we reach over there. भाई रुक जा, सिग्नल है. मेरे को बिल्कुल ऐसे लोग नहीं पसंद जो सिग्नल पे नहीं रुकते. So again it started raining. I guess it's just not ideal. So the rain has stopped and we wish that it doesn't rain again, because we just have 1 hour left to shoot and complete our shoot, and we have to somehow edit the video also and upload it by tomorrow, because we have promised people that we'll upload the video by tomorrow. So yes, and by the way, this is Manish.
Hi.
And this is Aryan.
What up?
And both of them are helping us today to shoot for our video. In the same vlog previously, when we came yesterday for shoot, Keval was the goalkeeper, but unfortunately he couldn't turn up today. So we have Hari in the post and he'll be managing one camera.
Thanks again.
And Manish also. So yeah, let's see how it goes.
Let's do it, yeah.
Let's do it! जाओ
पानी में मत जाओ.
वैसे तो ऐसे थ्रो करो क्या?
We have done with the goalkeepers and now it's time for defenders. So here are all the defenders on the screen.
Right now I'm at Vipul's place. He's also vlogging. Actually we are going to Phoenix Mall. And why we are going to Phoenix Mall, you will get to know. In 3, 2, 1.
Yo! So Fawad has finally started vlogging. And what a way to start vlogging with a 700D.
Actually it's not mine.
But then to first log on 700D.
Thanks Wawa!